Alright guys, welcome back to another video on Jedi Survivor. So hope you guys have been enjoying the video so far. So yeah, let's continue trying to save C. Bro, no way I just did that. Alright, we're ignoring that.
Damn you!
What the hell's going on here? This man over here taking a nap.
It's fine.
Oh, he hit me like a damn baseball. Oh.
Need an assist.
Good job, BD.
Oh. This way, go around. Way through here again. Hey.
Here I come. Try again.
Yeah, sorry buddy, I'm just gonna ignore you.
It's about time. Swift.
Absolutely not.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Where's this boat? I haven't seen boat in forever. Where's it go? I just wanted to circle. Up there. Wait, what the fuck? Just respawn. Oh my god. There's gotta be a way. We're just gonna go back the other way. Through the barracks and everything. Passing you. Hey, whoa. Hey. His bow's usually here with us, but I don't know where he's at.
Forces with me.
All right, let's upgrade our skills because we have 7 skill points. Should we always upgrade the force?
Come here,
you. Yeah, come on, dude. I already went that way, so. trying to fight them, so we're gonna go this way. Go around all those. Oh my god, they're gonna miss me. I was trying to block them. Jesus. Useless man. Another part for him. Jetpack. No, you fancy.
Have taken taken damage.
Oh. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ, I'm way back here. Bode's nowhere to be found. I should run past all these fuckers.
Who's this then?
What's up? That is, oh shit, I'm... as a robot. Come here. Oh. This place is cleared. Oh, don't even gotta worry about them. Wow. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button again.
is a nice one.
I may be lost. Okay, yeah, see what happens. Wrong button. Oh, yeah, no, maybe that was the right button, yeah. We may be onto something.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. MBD. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Come on, that's on a goddamn circle. I get up there. I'll go this way. you bitch. Oh.
Stim, please, buddy. Toss me a stim, bud.
I gotta go up, like right above where I'm at right now. Wait a minute. No way, I've been walking in circles. Whoa. All I had to do was that. Oh shit.
Sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagan, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagan. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Or control tower.
The commander's gone. The ship's coming apart. Detach the sphere. Do it now.
Hmm.
All set, BD. Dagan could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
Went too far.
Z. All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
You hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
Ah, here we go.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
Huh?
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Master Creech have left you in that tank to rot.
Is this the fight?
That was the plan.
Alright, come on, you.
Waste of my time. Fall. Suck.
Alright, come here, you.
Amusing. How dare you? Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Does it hurt? Pathetic. Oh, you won't last.
Damn it. Let me heal. Yeah, I should come way back. Not too far away, I guess.
I sense your fear.
Hey, bitch. There you are. My...
I don't think so. You're slipping. Can you still fight? Cross me again. I need something, buddy.
weak.
Still standing, hmm?
I pity you.
Throw it.
How sloppy. Trivial. I'll break you. Strike down anyone who stands in my way. You're finished, Jedi. Wretch. I sense your fear. Suffer. Really?
Got a cutscene started. I'm super low on health.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
I got her. Meet you up there.
And we still didn't kill him. Damn. No make it, no stands, health super low.
Created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagan is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagan sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
Only we could ask her.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming.
Thanks.
me to never do that again.
Alright.
Dagan must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Oh. Thank for him. I can do a side push or put this in here.
Looks like a data pad to me, or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Hey there.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
When recruited. We're just thinking about. What the hell?
There is only the force.
Oh, it jumped. Oh, nice skills.
Let's get out there.
All right, well, that's gonna conclude this episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button for more gaming content, and yeah, see you guys in the next one. Later.